Vegas on the blood. Never felt this way before.